Welcome back, this is Klokriecher for another review on the LEGO Star Wars Series 1 Microfighter. This is the Star Destroyer, 715033. It is precisely 100 pieces, and it has one minifigure, the Imperial crew member, and recommended age range is 6 to 12. It costs €10 in Germany and $10 in the US, and I got mine reduced for €7. And here's the front look at the box, and there's the back, and I only miss the X-Wing to complete Series 1 of the Microfighters series, and the components are made in Denmark, Hungary, Mexico and the Czech Republic. So here we go for the box. So now let's get to the instruction of the set. Alright, so here we have the instruction we get for the set, and the instruction has ...32 pages, there are no mistakes and no missing pieces for the set, and of course no stickers. This is set, and yeah, now let's move on to the up close of the extra parts we get with the set. And this is all the extra parts we get with the set. Alright, so here we have the minifigure. This is the Imperial crew member, and I like the print we get here for him on the torso and on the legs, and get the headset for him. And here's the typical Imperial head and the blaster pistol, so nothing too exciting here except for the prints. And yes, he has back printing on his torso, if I can talk today. So here's the close-up of the minifigure, and now let's get to the close-up of the set. Alright, so here's the close-up of the Star Destroyer, and I'm giving you a full 360 look of the set. And it looks pretty good. I like that design get here, and it has some good building techniques going on. This is the bottom, just to give you an idea how the Star Destroyer set was built up, and yeah, very interesting building technique. So I like that. You get the engine seat on the back, and here's the bridge, or what's supposed to be the bridge on the real Star Destroyer. So, of course, it's a microfighter, so they kind of use them as speeders, if you will. And, of course, no control panel or something, no lever. So, how is he going to steer this thing? I think it's maybe for the parts and to get the minifigures for a cheap price. And we get the flick missiles here on each side. So here we go. There is the Star Destroyer. It's a good set, and I highly recommend you to get this one. And my rating would have to be 7.6 out of 10. And yeah, if this is on a shelf in a store near you, definitely go ahead and get it. And also let me know in the comments which of these microfighters is your favorite from all the microfighters which have been released so far. And of course, the least favorite. And also, let me know in the comment which Star Wars vehicles would you like to see in microfighter style, and which figures should be included with them. Maybe you want to share some ideas which LEGO could maybe use if they're actually watching this video. So, just in case, so just leave some ideas in the comments below. What would you like to see microfighter scale in the near future? And also, in the meantime, please like, comment and subscribe. Don't forget to check out my playlist for all my LEGO Star Wars set reviews I've uploaded there, and as well as for my website for the gallery of the set I've uploaded there. And we'll see you guys next. Peace.